Asia's premier dance and music festival, Sunburn Goa 2010, is underway at Kandolam Beach from Monday, with organizers vowing to keep drugs out of the venue. Participants can look forward to a sensational electronic dance music and an experience of a lifetime.
The fourth edition of Sunburn Goa 2010, Asia's three-day premier dance music festival and world's number 9, is underway at Kandolam, which will go on till the 29th of December. The organizers of the festival have promised to take the Sunburn experience to the next level with an extravaganza that promises to be bigger, better, and packed with a lineup of more than 60 world-renowned DJs playing electronic music. Speaking to media persons, the joint managing director of Percept Limited, the organizers of the event, said that Goa had a reason to be proud that the world's number 9 musical festival was being hosted here.
So it's time to understand the significance of not just the festival in Goa, but the message that it sends to all of India and all the next generation who are looking for careers. This opens up massive career opportunities.
He also said that they had adopted a policy of zero tolerance towards drugs consumption during the event.
तो जो भी लॉ हमको बोला है ना, इन्होंने कहा कि 5 स्निफर डाउन लगाओ, हमने 10 लगाए. उन्होंने कहा 30 कैमरे लगाओ, मैंने 50 लगाए हैं. तो कोशिश यही रहती है कि हम सबको समझाएं. मैं खुद स्मोक नहीं करता हूं, कोई चांस नहीं है, मतलब मैं तो खुद अगेंस्ट हूं. लेकिन आई थिंक पूरी कोशिश की जाएगी कि गलत काम ना हो.
Bollywood and sports stars are amongst the 18,000 visitors that are scheduled to come to the music festival Sunburn 2010. Bollywood actors namely Arjun Rampal, Anil Kapoor, Raveena Tandon and Neha Dhupia are set to participate in the festival. Boxing star Vijender Singh and cricketer Yuvraj Singh are scheduled to make their presence felt at the venue. Goa government has allowed Sunburn 2010 festival on the conditions that only 2,000 people at a time will be allowed at the festival, 200 cops in uniform be posted within the festival. Sunburn is a drug-free zone under supervision of CCTV, sniffer dogs, Goa police and private security. Sunburn 2010 is also declared as the no-smoking zone, but there is a facility of special smoking lounge which will be continuously monitored by police. Possession of illegal narcotics is a serious offence, and if convicted, you could be jailed for up to 10 years. Disaster management cell in case of any crisis at the venue.